Hello everyone, it's History Boy, and today I'm going to be showing you 8 beautiful night and dawn paintings of the American Civil War, and I'm also going to give you a little bit of context about them. These paintings are in an order, and if you don't agree with it, please do let me know down in the comments, because I would love to hear your opinion. And with that, let's get started. Number 8. This painting shows famed Confederate General Stonewall Jackson and a cannon unit behind him, moving as the sun sets. Number 7. As the sun sets, Stonewall Jackson and two other generals watch an infantry unit passing by, and an officer tips his hat to them. Number 6. This is the only Union painting on the list. Joshua Chamberlain and his brigade march at dawn. Number 5. General Robert E. Lee and his aides are riding through a stream as one of his aides spots the Aurora Borealis. Number 4. Generals Jackson, Lee, and Longstreet stop to say a prayer before the day is over. Number 3. Confederate soldiers look to the sky with wonder just after the massacre at Fredericksburg to see the Aurora Borealis. Number 2. Stonewall Jackson says goodbye to a family that he met on campaign, and the sun sets. Number 1. On my top pick for this list, a Confederate general and his staff admire the setting sun. The level of detail in this painting is truly amazing. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like and subscribe so you will not miss the next one. And as always, have a historic day.